What if Oliver is one of those guys who wants to have, like, a conversation with a girl before he hooks up with her?
He's gay?